this is a circular vortex spinning, 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 spinning like this.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back. certainly there is a vast interpretation on the phenomenon of unidentified flying objects.
We cannot rule out the possibility that creatures who may well be superior to us are interested in what is happening on our Earth. These unidentified flying objects that appear to display unique characteristics, such as their speed, their rapid maneuvering, and so on, must be studied in the interest of mankind.
I do not subscribe to the viewers of some ufologists held that this is all in the mind. I believe that there is undoubtedly something.
Yeah, I noticed that it's sort of really bright.
Thank you. contact with an extraterrestrial species.
Thank you. those eyelids. In very many cases, the visionary quality, the quality of the vision, so to say, spills over into the external world, so that the experiencer, when he opens his eyes, sees the outer world transfigured, sees it as
magicien.
Oh.
We'll be right back. darkness.